In Pretoria later today, the lecture will be held at the University of Pretoria's Mamelodi campus. Gates says the former statesman will be remembered for generations to come for his courage, vision and relentless pursuit of equality and justice. According to the foundation, the lecture will raise topical issues that are affecting South Africa and the rest of the world.